It's true. Move on then. So what happens then? If this is what we have, then the Quran says, قَاتِلُوا الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَبِالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرَةِ. Kill them and fight them, those who don't believe in Allah and in the last day. You say, ah, but I'm a Christian. I believe in Allah, I believe in God, and I believe in the last day. Ah, wait a second. Didn't finish the verse. It says, قَاتِلُوا الَّذِينَ لَا يُؤْمِنُونَ بِاللَّهِ وَالْيَوْمِ الْآخِرَةِ وَلَا يُحَرِّمُونَ مَا حَرَّمَ اللَّهُ وَرَسُولِهِ. Those who do not prohibit, do not make lawful or unlawful what Allah and His Apostle has made lawful and unlawful. وَلَا يَدِينُونَ بِدِينَ الْحَقِّ. Neither do they acknowledge the religion of truth, meaning the religion of Islam, even they be the people of the book. So they all must be fought against. So the jihad declaration wasn't by Osama bin Laden. We got it wrong. Honestly, people who don't understand, in our media, they keep on talking about these fatwa of bin Laden. The fatwa declared in the 7th century in that book. You're an enemy, must die. The message and the mission of Muhammad, what did he come to do? It was only centrality in this. لِتُنذِرْ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ اتَّخَذَ وَلَدًا. To warn those who say that Allah has begotten a son. He came to undo the mission and the message of Christ Jesus. You read the epistle of John, and whosoever comes to undo the work, the mission and the message of Christ, you know what title he earns. Yes. And he, Muhammad, is now all in all. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. He is the embodiment of the mercies of Allah to everybody. I don't think I need his mercy.